Half a pony scrunchy he is down. If you can't do it in full, try the half up pony look. Perfect for short hair, medium hair, and even longer hair. And it's quite easy to do. All you need to do is pull your hair on your temples towards the back and secure it with a mini scrunchie or a standard or large scrunchie, dependent the length of your hair. Make sure to pull some strands of hair and loosen the crown a little to mimic a fresh, messy look. Pair it with a nice outfit for the day, and off you go. This is my all-time favorite, the low pony hairstyle. What I normally like to do is just gather all my hair together from my temple down towards my neck, and then just use my scrunchie again, dependent on your hair length. You can use a small, standard, or large scrunchie to gather your hair. I like to, in this instance, I would give it like 3 turns. 4 is going to be too tight and may cause headaches. So 3 is the maximum scrunchie turns that you can make on your hair. Thirdly, the crown knot. Girls, chin up and take that hair up your crown like the queen that you are. Crown knots are one of the best picks for a comfortable short hairstyle. Collect your hair up towards the crown and roll it into a cute small bun. Secure the bun with a small, standard, or large scrunchie that matches your outfit. You might need a spritz of hairspray to achieve a clean look at the back of your head, right onto the crown, especially if you have really short hair. The low knot scrunchie hairstyle. That's actually my favorite hairstyle. Low knots and scrunchies is a chef's kiss. Low knots can work for every occasion. That's the beauty of this quick hairstyle. To create this hairstyle, gather your hair towards the back. Use a mini, standard, or large scrunchie. Twist it once and stop halfway for the second twist to make a cute knot. You may want to the third, but maximum third, 3 times. Top it all off with some or more accessories and fix those loose strands the way you want. Get creative and you're good to go.